All right, see ya, Dynamoto. What do you make for dinner with the chicken patties you have? Just throw them in the toaster oven and eat them with some buns or some bread. Oh yeah, what were we doing? We were doing the, we're at the lodge. Now I know. Avocado burgers. Okay, so I had this red thing marked. We'll probably get to that later, but... Is this the only shield I have? What am I doing? No. No! He's eating it! Are you doing the dungeons? What do you mean, the dungeons? Like Minecraft dungeons? You can take them two dungeons down. What dungeons? Are you talking about the shrines? The snowshoes and the shovels. We knew. Truth be told, I don't have to. I was gonna say that I might end the stream early because of I have to get up early to go hang out with friends. And my car keys! A cave-in? You gotta be kidding me. How am I supposed to get inside now? This is a side quest? I knew that was too close, but I still did it anyways. Were you raised in a barn? What nobody reminded me to do. I didn't change the Twitch game. And now people who wanted to watch me play Anton Blast are looking at this instead. No, you're fine. I got red rupee.
Ah.
Discovery. Where's Tulin? Where's Bandit? Save Bandit! I wonder. Oh no. Yeah, see ya. Man. This week's stream schedule has me kind of worried because I kind of scrambled last minute to put it together. Sticky Lizard. I don't mind doing Sonic Advance tomorrow. I mean, it deserves it. I've been putting it off so much. But, I'm kind of worried about, not having enough games, I guess. And I'm doing Tears of the Kingdom again on Sunday to see if that motivates me to do Sundays again. Also, that second half of the week has me worried. Really, the only reason I'm not streaming on, Thursday is because of work. I think that was the whole cave. Stuttering. Wednesday will might be a stream dig. Tentative. How do you pronounce that word? Tentative. Ice fruit. Tentative. Okay, tentative. That's what that is. I'd say the favor, it's more in favor of us actually doing a stream dig, but don't, you know, don't count on it. Oh, that was so cool. I learned that number from Breath of the Wild. My soup ladle broke. Is that the sapphire sword? I shouldn't be using it. No, wait, this is the claymore. Oh, wait, I forgot my clothes do an ice attack. I was like, why am I freezing things? Oh, this one's thin. You know what I've noticed? I forget if I said this last time, or if it was just something I thought about to mention this time, but, there's no blump, blump, blump. There's no noise whenever you are getting close to a shrine. Unless that's something that they give you later. That it's probably something they give you later. What a shame. Come on, Flap! We gotta get to the top of the mountain! Look how close it is to the sun! I bet it's blistering hot over there! Where's the aid? Let me up. I mean, I imagine I could just jump over this one. Right. Okay. I love this song. Yeah, I don't know if I expressed my feelings for it, but I think I've learned to love it. It's like, where's the aid? Is that the aid from above? Oh. Oof. Oh wait, what, does that mean that the thing on the other side was bonus? Wait, I wanted to do the bonus. Wait. I took the legitimate path thinking it was the bonus path. Oh man. Well, dang, that sure sucks. That one was fun. Let's go home. There's a red thing marked here. I guess I could always teleport back. I want to be back on the main path. Unless that was why it was marked. I think that was why it was marked. I don't want any trouble. Guys, I really hope I'm not getting sick. I feel like I'm having like a runny nose all of a sudden. I hope that doesn't mean I'm getting sick. We were gonna go to an amusement park tomorrow. I don't wanna be sick. Truth be told, it's been a while since I've been to an amusement park. And honestly, I'm kind of fearing it, because I remember as a kid I was really scared of rides, and I don't think I've ever been on like a serious thrill ride. What sort of park is it? It's I don't know how to describe it. It's just kind of an amusement park. It's kind of carnival like. Now how do I get food? Cave? Yeah. Wing? Well, I have some chill shrooms if you want to just take those. How many do I have? I have 4. Duh. Thank you, sticky lizard. Okay. Now, go! It's working! Wonder how they expect you to do this with only the board. I guess they expect you to chop down some trees. There's a secret in this cave. There's a monster at the end of this book. There's a mushroom in this cave. Oh, I'm a failure. Where's the thingy that I have to kill? Up. Oh. That's the worm. That's its tongue. Back here. I'm not done with you. Jeffrey, I still have to touch you. Oh, I just realized that they had like a whole ass arsenal there. It's so funny. Is this enough? We're getting so much bank. I should have probably asked that dude where Tulin is. You go west. So I guess we went too far. Oh, there it is. They're talking about the thing I need to kill. Jeffrey, wait! I need to kill you! Imagine finding a fucking Korok down here. Oh, this thing's like massive. So much to do, so much to see. Oh shit. Fucking comedy. So, how has everybody been? I didn't really get to ask people much of anything during, Anton fun. Bleh. Oh, man. Makes you feel better. I didn't do, like, anything today. I made a sandwich. Be good looking. Got a bucket of chicken. Got a bucket of dickin. Making a dang burger, like a chicken burger, or are you doing a beef patty? Oh yeah, now I remember. It's flint, and then you have to hit it with like a metal thing. Where is my flint? I just collected it. Okay. Metal. Then we take one of these scented pine cones. There we go. Oh, it only does it for a limited time. Oh, see, I was staying there because I thought, you know, well, I got options. Where do I want to? Here is the map. You know? I think this is literally where I just came from. Oh, it might not be. No, I don't remember fighting these bitches. They were so cool, though. You saw Titanic? Oh, that's scary. I did not care for the grandfather. But I didn't find the shiny thing. I let him go. I'm standing on the plank to hold him. Oh. This guy's a bitch. Just put a stone there. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Now to find one. Oh, I didn't know I could do this. Try letting go. Beavis? What the fuck? Why does he look like Butthead? You know, this would be so much easier if Link would just simply hold on to it while he's doing this. Oh man, this dude's so kind. This was a good idea. What? better saved after I helped that guy. Oh, they went back to it. They don't care anymore. That's crazy. This is better. That's probably why he killed me. See, I thought that these were direction signs. But the quest says like around here-ish. Ugh, probably in that building there. Oh, you know, the one that's being guarded by, what's that? The big boy? I have no fucking idea what I'm getting into. Oh, they got like formations and shit. Oh shit, wait, no, I gotta take this seriously. What's my strongest thing? This. How did my claymore break? Come on. Give me that. Even he calls me out for stealing his weapon. Yeah, see ya. say we made out with that pretty well. Maybe it's still in the cave. I mean, I want to explore this, but... was not at the cave. He left the cave and went towards the lone cedar tree. Got a bit of a mummy here. Is that enough? Or where's the caveman? I should be able to beat the shit out of this guy. Yeah, thanks, I saved you. I saved you and this is the thanks I get? Probably gonna get hit. I want this. See a man say goodbye to a club. You know what I just realized? And I'm really dumb for this. Yeah, I could have just done this. Breath of the Wild has me trained. I can't do anything else. I like that. It was a good move. Yeah, I hope that happens. That'd be so dumb. But, like, we need a character like that, you know? There's only so much more dumb stuff you can do with characters in Smash, I feel. Just let a guy, you know, be able to swim through the stage. Nothing wrong with that. There he is. Goodbye, scented pine cones. Is he gonna say damn it too? What happened? But don't worry. I got a even better bow. Oh. Okay. Strong wind. Oh. Okay. This doesn't really help me all too much. This guy's so high up. There we go. Somebody knocked over Rivali's Gale. That's true. Oh, this shit's awesome. This is what they should have done in Breath of the Wild. Why didn't they do this? And to think I was standing right here not too long ago. Princess Zelda is real. She's just a phantom. She's just playing around. I wonder why Taba didn't get that. I mean, is Taba related to Revali, or is it just simply a inheritance kind of thing? Turn this shit into a whole different game. What is going on? I kind of want to get the map, but at the same time, I don't want to have to come all the way back here manually. Weesnaw. This is great! I like having a buddy. This is like Wind Waker. Except Wind Waker had Makar. Except Wind Waker had Jafar. I like that. Set the other dude on fire. I don't give a shit. Why are they down here? Oh, they've gone rogue.
Huh?
I let them all down. This is great. Oh, they found. Oh! I'm into this. I like this. Oh shit, who's gonna win? Moblins win! Gold team rules! That was easily the smarter decision. Oh, I want that flame emitter shield. I don't care. Where are most of your weapons aren't fused? I don't know. I guess I really should do that, but here, well, let's do that right now. Thick stick. You know, I didn't even think about it that way, but yeah, all the weapons just kind of suck right now. Oh, this is the best upgrade. Actually, welcome to my bow sword. And my wooden box spear. My rock clay maker, or actually it's a cobble crusher. This one just kind of makes sense. Wooden box spear is the funniest shit. Not easy being cheesy. Where did all this stuff go? Aww. That sucks. This is disorienting. It's kind of scaring me. I have an idea. See, I thought they were gonna let go of their snowballs, but... Oh? Shit! Aw. I mean, in practice, it might have worked, but how the heck are you all the way up here? Yes. I wish the mushrooms would be like, hey, let's step outside for a little bit. Oh. I wish they'd become good in shrooms. Ah. Can we go? Move it! You've had your blinker on for the past 3 blocks! I like that this is their excuse to do some, like, Mario-ass level design. Right. Zelda would never have a floating platform, you know. Did I say platforms? Zelda would never do floating platforms. Now Mario, that's what he's all about, you know. Platforms. You'd know a thing or two about that. Oh, what? Oh, you bitch. Okay, let's try it again. Oh, you know what I just realized? Duh. Yo. Fine. Guys, look. A butterfly.
Hey.
An onion ring. That's Zelda's boat! You know Zelda's boat! I think we all... It's a fish! I was just trying to get a closer look at the boat.
Come. Come.
What?
To me.
Come. Come to me. Uh-huh. Are we gonna go in the boat? This is awesome! Woo! You wanna come in here with me? Let's go. Can you believe it? We're gonna be doing a shrine together! Huh? Where'd he go? Downward force. Oh, wait. Duh. There we go. Obviously, that's how you're supposed to solve that. This is like some Mario Sunshine ass. I'm a genius. He's tenderizing the ground. What's the point of this? Looking at those weird patterns on the ceiling. I think that's where I hit my head. Okay, now that we got a shrine to warp back to, I say we try to get that map. The sooner we find that map, the sooner we find Dr. Wily. These seem to be energy crystals. I wonder if that means the bird isn't gonna teleport with us. Would it be crazy if you could just take them wherever? You just bring them back to a home base? Oh! Shoot! You are here!
Leave it to me!
Sure! I just wanted to get a map, man. Business as usual. And Mega Battle. I hope he hits his head on one of the Sky Islands. Oh shit. You guys see that? I saw that. It was like over there. I like that. It's like a game of chicken. So, like, how does he get here? You know, I should have made a quick stop at a statue and prayed. You want me to do that? Yeah, we can do that. Just because I'm curious, I want to see what happens if I try to bring him back here. I have to go somewhere, Link? Oh. Well, damn. That makes sense. I mean, I'll still do it here. Since I'm in the area, but, you know. I need to I'm here on religious purposes. Okay, let's go back to the bird. What a waste of an ape. Yeah, sorry, I had to go make a prayer. You wouldn't know about it. Kind of a big deal. So, like, do you think he's making that noise with his mouth? I think he's going like wow. pulls out a flute and does that. While he's doing the thing with his arms? I'm gonna tell my kids this is Celeste. I like when they just fall off. Like, man, I guess there's just nothing, you know, we could do. They're just gone now. What if Link had a heart attack right now? Jeez. Realistic much? I smell toast. I think the funniest thing is I brought that up to him. You know, like creating a hypothetical. I brought that up to Dynamoto. I was like, Mario's gonna be like, I smell toast. And he went, having a stroke? And I didn't realize that the smelling toast thing is a symptom of having a stroke, not a heart attack. It makes it the funniest shit. I wasn't even like stroke was not even on the mind. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It's like, what if he had both? Like, Jesus Christ. Oh my God. The world really hates Mario today. The fact that he's saying hoo-hoo, like, oh, don't worry, we'll get through it. How is he even saying this shit? He's having a heart attack and a stroke. He's that hopeful. He's that famous. So, was there any benefit to doing this? I thought that there was gonna be like a treasure chest in there, and that's why I did it. Well, I guess it makes. Yeah, actually, we did need to do this, I think.
Leave it to me! Now!
That's Mario, Snake. He's having a heart attack! Snake! Don't let him peacefully lie down on the ground there. It's so fucking funny. Don't let the song play out. It's a big guy. I kinda wanna kick its ass. What the hell? It's made out of like the glue shit. Oh, this guy's dead. This guy's days are numbered. He's done for. I took his treasure. Oh shit, they got maps in this? That's actually really cool. Oh, okay, so give me that. Yo. This is really creative. Wait, can I fuse these? Wait, I can? Holy shit. Oh, I don't think I have anything that hasn't been- My shields. Wait a minute. Oh, does it not work? Oh shit! I'm so glad that arrows seem to be a lot more, generous. In this game, like, I always felt like I was running out of arrows in Breath of the Wild. Fuck it. Which, I mean, that's a win, personally. Did he just go monkey mode? Oh, he went mega mode. I think he also went mouthful mode. Homer J. What is this? It's kind of gross. Unfuse my shield. Cool. Now it looks like that. I prefer having more normal arrows. Though I will say by proxy that that also has made the varieties more scarce. It was already open. That had the map in it. There be buried treasure. Maybe if I hit my head against it one more time, it'll work. Oh, fuck! Wait, do I have that shrine? Oh, no, I don't. Can I, like... We gotta focus on the task at hand here, but... But come on, it's right there! Yeah, that's what I'm... Yeah. Smart. I always forget you can do that, to be honest. Bluetooth device is ready, or has connected successfully. Well, this side looks like bonus. You know, I didn't even consider it, but this is kind of like a traditional Zelda dungeon, the way that it's set up. And the fact that it's, you know, a lot more linear. See myself doing anything here is if this works. It did. Oh, that was so worth it. I got the same thing I would have gotten from that chest in those two crates. Oh, what? Choir. How do I automatically get that stuff? Eat shroom, thank you for the follow. Not a bad idea to cook. Music's getting a little intense. All it took was me breaking that. Why is it so windy in the middle of June? I'd prefer that over it just not being over it being blistering hot, you know? This is not what summer is about. I don't know. I like cloudy days. I'm weird. Some herbs in there. How is that still considered simmered fruit? Whoa. Maybe we should just focus on the fish fry, you know? It's still simmered fruit, though. I almost feel like I've made every recipe in this game. There's a pizza recipe? You're lying in my chat room right now? How much food we got? We got enough. Oh, they shot it down. Nice shooting. Now try this one. I like this blade. Get icicled. Sucks that the old abilities are gone now, even if they have equivalent replacements, because I don't know, it just feels nice to have sometimes. Yeah. Yeah, take my Boko Blow. Bow. My Boko Blow.
Link!
Oh, right. This dude's got bombs. You know, I was just thinking about remote bombs. I think I see what they want me to do. Maybe. My gizmo works! Funny as in... Don't do it, it's dangerous, or funny as in it's funny. Like good funny? Well, I'm listening. I'm waiting, old man. You know, probably these are not necessary. He's gonna be so impressed with my new invention. Do I have any unfused shields? Can I fuse this? Oh my god. I forgot what I was doing. Now, I have no idea if there's any benefit for me to make this instead of, you know, just climbing, but sure. Do you think this feels good for Link? to be, like, climbing through solid walls like this. I can't imagine it feels good. I'd probably be gritting my teeth, like a sensory thing. There's another shrine. The air has become very cold. Oh fuck. Yeah, about that. I only got the pants. I don't even remember getting these. I'm kind of on a timer here with the cold resistance, so I think I'm just gonna scan that and then go. I am amazed at how expansive this area is. It's been very interesting. It's just been a really long climb. It feels kind of good. Hope we're getting close to the top. The shit the ice climbers have to go through. Hey, it's not cold anymore. At least I think. Oh. I see. That is so cool. Oh my god. Where if this whole temple's cold. Oh? Hey, look, there's Zelda. What the fuck? Well, I won't lie, I was expecting somebody to greet me and like start talking to me. Oh, there it is.
There are still 5 locks securing the hatch on the deck. Use your power to release all 5 locks, and the hatch should open. Heed my words.
They got rid of the weird 3D maps. The 3D maps were kind of cool though. But yeah, I get it. I know I said I was gonna do it for a little longer, but honestly, I think that's a good stopping point. Got just to 2 hours, and when we start it up next time, we can tackle this temple. Whew. What a rush. All right, well, that's gonna do it for me for tonight. Let's go take a look and see who to raid. Anybody's still live tonight? Oh, we got quite a few people still live tonight. We'll do a Lathy raid, maybe. Small Lathy raid. Hey, well, let me take a look at the schedule. Yes, tomorrow we'll be doing, we'll probably be finishing up Kirby's Return to Dreamland Deluxe, which is exciting. So we'll do that, and then, we'll start up Sonic Advance 3. So, yeah, I guess I'll see you all then. Goodbye.